ওকে অ্যাজোডাই অ্যাজোডাই, সাম এক্সাম্পলস অফ সাম অ্যাজোডাই, ফার্স্ট ওয়ান মিথাইল অরেঞ্জ, মিথাইল অরেঞ্জ দ্যাট শুড বি কালার দিস লাইক অরেঞ্জ ইন কালার। হাউ উই প্রিপেয়ার, ফার্স্ট ওয়ান ডায়াজোটাইজ সালফানিক অ্যাসিড প্লাস এনএল ডাইমিথাইল অ্যানিলিন দ্যাট শুড বি রিয়াক্টেড টু প্রোডিউস ইন বেসিক মিডিয়া that is methyl orange, and they are obviously due to reaction of N2Cl and due to reaction of sulfanilic acid and NN dimethyl anilin there should be water release, that's why their azo group can be produced. Okay, so diazotized sulfanilic acid and NN dimethyl anilin that should be reacted in basic media, water eliminate, and so methyl orange that should be produced. Okay, there should be color due to aromatic group having conjugated double bond. Okay, and also lone pair of NCH3 hold twice that should be produced more delocalization of electron, that's why color that should be color intense. Okay, there must be two form, one form benzene form that should be yellow in color, when that should be produced this type of structure, that is quinoid form, this is quinoid form, the color that should be obtained that is red in color, that should be red in color. Okay, so only for delocalization of NCH3 hold twice the lone pair of nitrogen, the lone pair of nitrogen that should be delocalized, and due to delocalization we get two form, one is complete benzene form, other is quinoid form, and due to these two structure we get two different color of the product that should be methyl orange, one is yellow, other is red. Okay, methyl orange in alkaline solution that should be color is yellowish orange color, that should be yellowish, that is not a complete yellow, that is yellowish orange color. Okay, and in acidic medium the color becomes red. Okay, in alkaline solution yellowish orange color in basic media, okay, and in acidic medium color that should be become red. Okay, due to this methyl orange have two color in two different medium. Application, methyl orange that should be used as an indicator in acid base titration. As we know in acid media methyl orange that should be give the color red, and basic media the color is yellow, this is okay. So by this way it can be act as indicator in acid base titration, and it is used for silk and wool also, silk and wool also due to its color. Okay, now we read that is congoate, that is also a diazorate, that is the whole structure. Okay, that is diazorate, that is whole structure, that should be red in color. Okay, preparation that should be nothing but it is prepared by the coupling of tetraazotase benzidine and sodium salt of naphthionic acid, 1 naphthylamine 4 sulfonic acid. Okay, that should be put in excess, that should be produced congoate, that is naphthionic acid. Okay, that is tetraazotase benzidine, that is if that is 2:1 ratio of naphthionic acid and tetraazotase benzidine, that is 2:1 ratio of naphthionic acid and tetraazotase benzidine react and couple to each other to form congoate. Where? They should be couple in this place. They should be couple in this place. Okay. Sorry. This place. Okay. Okay. It is used as acid-base indicator. Red in alkaline solution. Okay. Red in alkaline solution. Due to some electronic displacement, we get blue color in acidic media. So red color in alkaline solution and blue color in acidic media, that must be give us the idea that congoate also act as indicator in acid base medium, because it should be have to define color into defined medium. Okay, that is red in alkaline solution and blue color in acidic solution. Application, it is important acid base indicator. We know that is this change in color from red to blue in acid solutions due to structural change. There should be electronic edge bend and there should be this type of structure can be developed. This type of structure that should be developed from where? From this. Okay. From this. And it is a direct dye for cotton cloth. Okay, for cotton cloth, that should be act as direct dye. And congoate dye is majorly used in histological staining. And it has a major role to play in microbial skinning also. Okay, majority used in histological staining and major role to play in microbial skinning. More significant use that should be for congoate lies in microbial skinning of the cellulose. That should be in microbial skinning of cellulose. Okay. Now, the third example is modern brown. That should be color is brown. Their characteristic structural feature is the presence of a hydroxyl group. That is OH. That should be OH. Okay, present. Ortho to the azo group. That should be ortho. Okay, ortho to the azo group. Okay, the most important modern metal is chromium. There should be chromium is the most important modern thing metal. So their characteristic structure feature is the presence of a hydroxyl group or ortho to the azo group, and the most important modern thing metal that should be chromium. This is the structure. Okay, this is the structure. Okay. Other useful azodi, as per example, these are water insoluble azodis, which are formed on the fiber, that is water insoluble. They are not soluble in water. As per example, first one, that should be pararet. The name is pararet. And second one, that should be naphthol AS. Pararet and naphthol AS. Okay. Preparation can perform by dispersing reagent. Some dispersing reagent we get. Oh, sorry. These are basically this dispersed azodi. Dispersed azodi can be prepared, performed by dispersing reagent. Okay. These are used for synthetic fibers. Okay. That is dispersed azodi. Preparation can perform dispersing reagent. And these are used in synthetic fiber. Okay, that is pyrazolone derivative. Pyrazolone derivative. Reactive azodi. These contain groups which react directly with the fiber. That's why they are called reactive azodi. That should be reactivity high. Directly react with fiber. And thus, pocloin dyes, water soluble. That should be water soluble dye used for cellulose fiber. And the dye attach to a chloro 1,3, that is a chloro 1,3,5 triazine. That should be react and produce this. Okay, so these contain groups which react directly with the fiber. Thus, in pocloin dyes, water soluble, obviously used for cellulose fiber, the dye attach with chloro 1,3,5 triazine to produce this dye. Okay. Now, uses and importance of azodine. Uses and importance of azodine. Methyloins used as acid base indicator. Due to why? Because they are defined color that should be showed in acid and basic medium. Okay, as we know. And artist paint plays yellow to red range. That's why. Dye in food and textile. In food or textile, many azodyes that should be used. Okay. Okay.